So for our fourth segment, we're going to be trying to catch some Colorado River cutthroat trout, and we're up here in Ferron Canyon at Duck Fork Reservoir, and we've got some expert stillwater anglers, Tom Ogden, Ken Tuttle, are going to help us in catching some of these cutthroat trout. Most of the cutthroat slam, it seems to be streams, you know, small streams, and we're trying to catch fish on some of these smaller streams, but there's other ways to do it. And so that's why we're gonna try and look at some of the stillwater options in these float tubes, pontoon boats, kick boats, and stuff like that. So Calvin, our biologist here in the Southeast region, he has done a ton of work, haven't he? As far as the cutthroat restoration and stuff here in the Ferron drainage.
I'm just ready to learn from these experts.
Me too. We're just tagging along to see what the anglers really know how to do.
Well, today we're here at Duck Fork Reservoir. Duck Fork is our brood lake for Colorado River cutthroat trout in the southeastern portion of Utah. The Ferron drainage provides a lot of opportunity for anglers if you're chasing native Colorado River cutthroat trout. We have three reservoirs that have populations: Duck Fork Reservoir, Ferron Reservoir, and Millsite Reservoir. Give you a wide variety of different opportunities if you want to fish out of a kayak, a boat, float tube, off the shore. Great opportunity. And if the fishing's not great, hop over into the stream, get into Ferron Creek, chase some cutthroat in the stream. We have 65 stream miles to go after and have a good time. We've also done a huge restoration project on Range Creek, a tributary to the Green River, 25 miles of stream that have been restored, restocked, and reclaimed for native Colorado River cutthroat trout. This is really cool because it's a great place for anglers to get out away from people and see a really untouched canyon here in southeastern Utah.
Okay, so we all caught fish. Despite the rain, I don't think we've ever, any of us, fished in rain like that before. That was some serious rain, but it was fun.
Wind.
And wind, and wind, so, but it was fun. Oh, you know? And that's kind of the point of this whole thing, is we're really trying to encourage people to get out and enjoy the cutthroat slam, have the opportunity to catch these Colorado River cutthroat trout as well as all of the others. And one thing we're wanting to make sure everybody remembers to do is when you're all done, submit those pictures, you know, take a picture of that cutthroat and submit that online. It's really simple and easy on the website, and then receive the new medallion. I don't know if we've mentioned that, but we've got a brand new medallion this year.
It's beautiful.
And it's neat, you know, to be able to frame it. You've done this, what, 21 times now?
Well, I've got 20.
20
I've
done.
I've got 21, another one to submit, but I'm not going to do it. You know what? I got 20 right.
So 20 slams. I think you've got the record, Ken. So, but Ken, Tom, Calvin, this has been wonderful. It's been really fun. And again, we're just really wanting to encourage the public, all of you, to get out and enjoy the opportunities that these kinds of places offer and the Cutthroat Slam program has to offer.
It's like somebody said once, that fish don't live in ugly places.